all the land titles of FDC headquarters, I have them in the safe. I will continue to support the party and lobbying for the party.